News. Follow up tonight. Owosso police hope recent victims of upskirting, that's where someone secretly takes pictures up a woman's skirt, they've come forward to help identify a suspect. 2 News anchor Max Resnick joins us live from Owosso with more on the police efforts.
Owosso police tell us their suspect came to this Quick Trip at East 96th Street North and North Garnett on Saturday, where he victimized 2 women, and they hope that those women will come forward. Police say the incident here came after at least 3 others were victimized at the JCPenney just a mile away. Photos taken from JCPenney's security footage show the man police believe to be the suspect. They say he's white or Hispanic and drives a dark green Chevy S10 pickup truck. Police say they've got the truck's tag number, but still want the victims from this Quick Trip to come forward. Those victims came to this QT around 1:40 p.m. Saturday. One victim wore a black spaghetti strap summer dress. The other, a light gray or light purple summer dress. Owosso residents tell us they hope the victims talk with police to help catch the suspect.
They should definitely come forward and see if they've been violated. I mean, that's just, I couldn't imagine being violated.
I think people respect their privacy that they got victimized and not treat them any other way. But we need to stop the guy from doing it to somebody else.
Quick Trip says its security footage is top notch, which could go a long way in helping catch the suspect. Anyone with information is asked to call the Owosso Police Department tip line. That number is 918-272-COPS. In Owosso, Max Resnick, 2 News Works for You.